قرآن سيز إن سورة اقرأ سورة نمبر 96 آيات نمبر 4 الذي علم بالقلم who taught by the pen that it is Allah who taught man the use of pen بالقلم that is the use of pen to write to record to transmit to others there are three types of pen the pen which Allah created and instructed it to write the decrees everything in the universe the decree till the day of judgment so the second pen is the the pen of the angels which they use to write record the deeds of men and the third pen is the pen of men that we use and record and store and transmit that knowledge to others and this skill of recording writing has now reached a stage of information technology where we can store the information in the form of data and then we can transmit it through internet to others so this has reached this level that we can use the computer and we can store any data any information we can store it there and we can transmit it to anywhere in the world through internet and also we can record audios videos and we can use it to spread the information so this recording and this storing is what this we can get this implication from the Quran from understanding how great the knowledge of Allah is because when we see in our life only that we have developed so much skill that we can record the data we have CCTV cameras everywhere which are recording 24/7 anybody does any crime then it is recorded and the police catches the criminal by using CCTV cameras etc so the CCTV camera 24 hours they are live and they are recording so this is our knowledge and our skill set through which we have come up to this stage but the Quran says in Surah Qaf Allah says in Surah Qaf Surah number 50 ayat number 18 ma yalfidhu min qawlin illa ladayhi raqibun atid that he does not utter a word but with him is ready a watcher is ready to write that with him is a watcher every time it is angels are with us who are ready to write at any time so one should always remember that see if you are in front you know that you are in presence of a CCTV camera you will behave yourself nobody will one will fear to do any crime because he knows that there is CCTV camera and he's getting recorded and if he commits a crime he'll be caught and he'll be punished for the crime so that Quran says ma yalfizu min qawlin illa ladayhi raqibun adid that man does not utter a word but with him is a watcher ready to write is an observer there is an observer there who is ready to write so one must always be mindful that angels are ready to write ready to record when we have even in today's era that we can see that there are CCTV everywhere everything we also have reached this stage that we can store knowledge we can record somebody doing something and we can put it on the internet and it can be shown in the world everywhere so the God's knowledge is superior to us this is only what we have is reminiscent of the knowledge of God what superior knowledge God possesses so similarly we have reached this skill that we are able to record and we can share the information in written form in audio form in video form whatever so we can record things and we can transmit it so one must be mindful that when we have reached these skills that we can record everything एंड वी कैन पुट इट ऑन द इंटरनेट ऑन द कंप्यूटर. सो गॉड्स नॉलेज इज़ फार सुपीरियर एंड वन मस्ट बी माइंडफुल दैट अबाउट हिज डीड्स हिज और हर डीड्स दैट वॉट ही इज डूइंग. Even the call, what you say, CCTV might not be able to record your voice if you are far away. Then it won't be able to recognize what you are saying properly. But whatever we say, angel is ready to write and it will write it down what you are saying. And so you should be mindful of everything. Allah says, in many places in the Quran, it says, وَمَا اللَّهُ بِغَافِلٍ أَمَّا تَعْمَلُونَ. Allah is never unmindful of what you do. Allah is not ghafil of what you do. So, God's knowledge is supreme. We cannot even comprehend that. That we can at least comprehend our skill set, what we are having in today's era. And accordingly, we can think about the supreme knowledge of God Almighty that we can't even comprehend. Just look at our skill set only, what we possess. So how God can record whatever we are doing in this world. The Quran says in Surah Kahf, Surah number 18, Ayat number 49, Allah says, وَوُضِعَ الْكِتَابِ, and the book will be placed, the record will be placed open. فَتَرَى الْمُجْرِمِينَ مُشْفِقِينَ مِمَّا فِيهِ, and then you will see the sinners fearful of what is in it. وَيَقُولُونَ يَا وَيْلَتَنَا يَقُولُونَ يَا وَيْلَتَنَا, and they will say, woe unto us, مَا لِهَذَا الْكِتَابِ, what sort of book is this, لَا يُغَادِرُ صَغِيرَةً وَلَا كَبِيرًا, that it does not leave even any detail, small or great, anything, it does not leave anything, لَا يُغَادِرُ صَغِيرَةً وَلَا كَبِيرًا إِلَّا أَحْصَاهَا, but takes account of everything. It does not leave anything, this book, but it takes account of everything, that this record which will be placed open on the day of judgment, we can't even comprehend what it is. So this power of Qalam that Allah has taught us, this which Allah has taught us, this skill, we can understand through our skill set only, what we possess in today's world, in today's era of recording, in computer, sharing information technology, etc., using internet to upload videos, audios, and record ourselves and put it on the internet. So we can just at least we know our skill set. This knowledge has been given to us by God. So through this minute knowledge, whatever we have, we human beings possess, we have reached this skill set that we are able to record. So when Allah says that with you is a raqib, is a watcher, is an observer who is writing everything, what you say, what you are doing, they are writing everything and they are recording everything. We can't just comprehend how it is, but we know for surety because it is in the Quran. We believe that. But the idea that we have reached this stage of information technology and that we can record everything, so even we are sort of a watcher in this world upon others using CCTV cameras and etc. So we are also, we have become watchers here. We are watching over others. So God is ever watching upon all of us. So that is His knowledge, His supreme knowledge. And we are nothing in front of Him. So we must know that we should be mindful of our deeds, whatever we are doing. And we should know this, Alladhi allama bil qalam, that it is Allah who taught us by the pen, the use of the pen. And we should use it for good things. We should not transmit bad things. Anything which Allah has given us, we should use it for good. وَمَا عَلَيْنَا إِلَّا الْبَلَاغُ الْمُبِينَ.